The first time I heard about the Opry, I was at my granny's house. And I just remember watching it on her box television, just sitting there and being like, wow. And here we are, it's a full circle moment. It really is just this crazy feeling every single time I walk through the doors of this place.
It's so cool seeing all the Hall of Famers right here. Got little Jimmy Dickens. He was actually playing the very first Opry show that I ever saw. I was 9 years old. So cool.
My family and I took a vacation to Gatlinburg when I was 9 years old. And on the way home to Louisiana, I begged my parents to just drive through Nashville. And I remember exactly where I was on the interstate, and I said, this is home. I knew, and what really sealed the deal was when they brought me to the Grand Ole Opry. We saw Bill Anderson, little Jimmy Dickens, Phil Vassar, Crystal Gayle, Jenny Seeley, and I knew that one day I was gonna have the opportunity to be up there.
Minnie Pearl's hat, I mean, how cool is that right there? Everybody from Bill Monroe, I mean, my gosh, Ernest Tubb, and my buddy Luke Combs. Luke Combs and I used to write in my camper trailer back in 2014, so I wonder if he knows that his hat is in the same cage as Ernest Tubb and Patsy Cline.
I feel like most little girls dream about their wedding day, walking down the aisle. When I tell you, my dream was stepping foot into that circle, that's what it was. That's what I dreamed about. And I've been so blessed because my parents really believed it just as much as I did. Every honky-tonk talent search, Colgate showdown, whatever it was, my daddy's like, whatever the entrance fee is, let's do it. You know, I'll be farming, but your mama can take you. And they really did everything that they could to just help me.
Room 4 is the room that every single artist who is about to have their debut. We stay in here, y'all. Eddie Montgomery, we've got all the quotes on the wall. This is where me and my family hung out. Just minutes before I took the stage.
February 14th, 2020, best Valentine's Day of my life. I got to stand there in the circle that all my heroes have just stood, and to be invited to do that is unreal. And for my family to be there, was just even more cool. I was so nervous, I could barely even think straight. It was literally just like slow motion and like fast forward all at the same time. It was wild. I mean, it really is this crazy, just overwhelming feeling. Even if you're just in the audience watching, you don't have to be standing up on that circle to feel what's going on in this building. I can hook a trailer. I feel like for a long time, I was like, we just need a radio hit. We just need a radio hit. At this point, I don't know what a radio hit is. I don't really know if anybody knows what a radio hit is, you know? So the best way for me to, you know, get the songs that I need is really just writing right from here every single time. And there's times where I'm like, dang, if I was wearing a backwards baseball cap and a white t-shirt, maybe I'd be a lot further on down the road. But that right there really just kind of gives me a little more ammo, and I'm like, no, I'm gonna show y'all. Gave up and got it wrong. If you really love a woman, you don't let her go. Yeah, I know a few things a man ought to know. I'm starting to feel really accepted, and it's a weird, weird feeling. I mean, I'm starting to have like artists who I have looked up to my entire life know who I am. It's crazy, like I could go play a show over in London or Germany and my music is resonating over there, which, like, you know, little Lainey growing up, never in a million years would I think people would like to listen to my music in London. It's like for the longest time, I have not been in a position to help anybody. And I'm excited to be able to do that. I'm excited to to help somebody get an opportunity, or, you know, put in, just even putting in a good word for somebody, because so many people have done that for me, and I wouldn't be where I am without that. Literally word of mouth, people being like, you know, you got to listen to this girl, give her a shot. So I will pay it forward when the time is right.